"You sure you know where we're going?" Otis asked. "Sure. The dock is right this way, and you've never seen the river." "Come on," said Milo. Otis had a feeling there was trouble ahead.
"Wow! Look at this thing, Otis," Milo said. "Do you think we can eat it?"
"Who would eat something that looks like that?" Otis replied, and continued on to the river. And then it happened, when Otis was just sitting on the dock, wasting time. Ooh! Ooh! Ah! Just dried off, and came back to settle the score with that thing. Milo, meanwhile, stumbled on an excellent hiding place. He was sure Otis would never be able to find him this time.
"Surprise!" Milo shouted. "I finally fooled you!"
"Milo," Otis barked, "get out of there before something happens." But something did.
"Quick, jump in! This will be fun," Milo shouted.
Otis didn't know what to do.
"Hey, this is great! Come on! Hurry up, Otis, come with me!"
Maybe Milo was having a terrific time, but Otis was pretty scared. He needed to rescue Milo, so he ran alongside the river, trying to keep up, and without much success. Then, Otis saw a bridge up ahead. Maybe he could jump off the bridge into the box, if he hurried. Oh, but he was too late. There was only one way to catch up with Milo now. Oh, boy. Here we go. That didn't work either. Otis just couldn't swim fast enough. And the river took Milo farther downstream.